Okay, welcome back to the prey. And last time, we determined that we cannot escape through the pots. So, what's next? I need some heal. And I need to find a recycler. Fabricator.
Scanning time and error. Insufficient time and material found. Standing down.
I hacked you. Updates.
Servers offline.
Don't be scanning me, Mr. Threat. Come here. Come on, let me hack you immediately when that spell disappears.
Logging self diagnostic. Files corrupted. List. Series. Service. Servo.
Bad turret! Bad! Don't look innocent there, looking up.
Proximity sensor reset. Deploying.
Raya Leura Ruat. Out of sort. Yeah, I can hear you there. I can force this one open, but how about you come down here and say that to my face? And this one leads us to the power plant. Let's see if there's a way to get up there. Okay, can't climb that. Ow! Ow! Okay, let's see. Glue, melee, recycler, explosives, EMP, electric. Fine. Hey, come on. Let me climb on it. Are we really full of this? I guess we are. Well, let's use one of these and take that. Combine. No, nothing there. Huh. I have already upgraded every tier 1 possible. A broken turret, and there's a recycler. Also, there's one corrupted operator. And we'll take Phantom. Okay, that's one scan.
New psychic aptitude available.
EMP, null wave, I'm psychic. Do we have any EMP grenades? We have 8 of them. Come on, boy. Get into position so I can throw you with this. Now you stay right there. Because I might have some usage for you. Hey, over here. Yoo-hoo. Here. Here, boy. Come on! Come on, turn around a little bit so I can hack you. Oh shit, it requires 3. Yoo-hoo! I need to get that hacking tree. Eat it. Johnny Brungen. Nobody I know. Ooh. Never much. Auto shirt. Organic material, biohazard waste, medkit. Wait a minute, lots of usable stuff in this room. Crash card incoming. And one computer card. Get to work, recycler. Okay, there was nothing else here except a broken door, and now we can also force open unpowered doors. Now where is that broken piece of junk? Okay, let's just transfer chunk, auto short, go there. Pistol, pistol, pistol. Glue cannon. Lots of EMP shit. Transfer them all. Since they don't do any damage to enemies, they are quite useless to me. There is no power, you say? Control panel. power electric. Oh, the power plant is not online, of course. That's what we need to repair. Okay, let's hack the turret first. See? And repair.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Another voltaic phantom. Probably upstairs. Well, we don't want to do that because... no power. Oh, you're down there. Oh, you nasty little shit. Yikes! No point of going down there because we cannot get up from there before we activate the thing. Psychoshock amplification. Oh! Well, power's online. What's in there? Okay. And transfer chunk. And a banana. And the lures. Don't need them. What else?
Scanning target error. Insufficient time material.
Okay. Now we have lots of material again. But we're also running out of ammo. Nope. Eel scraps. And the recycler. Eel tanks. I wonder what kind of eels they are talking about. Locket C, price brought pay for access. Okay. Hopefully they are just eels and not any kind of typhoon eels. And transfer chunk again.
The Calibration request.
Shush! Don't you be like that. Repairs complete. There is still that one Voltaic Phantom, probably in that station. Thank you.
Psionic aptitude available.
Nasty guy. Hopefully there isn't anything else. Password. Oh, come on. Let's see email. I care. Unlock processing terminal. Anything in you? Note. Vodka. Somebody has been drinking here. Email, harvesting protocols. Another chipset. What did we get this time? Propulsion. Falling an enemy, beam shielding, reduce damage from laser attacks. Grants resistance to electric damage. Collect more disruptor and G-beam ammunition from robotic corpses. Do we have that installed there? Yes, we do. Now let's harvest some eels. Thank you. A fully grown eels have been harvested. Remaining eels must develop. Shush. Neuromods. Eels. There's no way to make them into anything useful. Time to recycle the rest of the scrap. Okay, transfer chunk. We also got something else here entirely. Null wave transmitter. Recycle. Don't recycle that. We have 3 neuromods there. Good. Okay. Repair. And heal and... Okay, we are ready to continue to the next place. I don't want to leave the turret there, by the way. Oi, crap. Also, I needed to do with something with the fabricator. Air mix regulator. Component for controlling air mixture and delivery throughout Talos. Okay. That's one objective. EMP charge. Can't make neuromods. So only thing that we actually need is some pistol ammo and shotgun ammo. We have quite enough of glue ammo. We could still make 3 more ammo packages. That should be fine for a shotgun. Well, actually, let's just make more shotgun ammo. And what else? Okay, we have 17 medic kits, 5 radiation pills. Experiment device into that inject psychoactive particles in the water supply. There was something that I needed to install in the water place.
Scanning target typhon material inconclusive.
I wonder where it is. Maybe I need to activate it. Come on. Set active. Okay. There is the thing that I needed to... Now, how do I get there? Well, not like that. How about it like this?
Whee!
Aye. And why did I damage myself with it? No, don't fall down. Now where is this thing? Here. Psychic water. I wonder if this was a good thing. Don't know. Let's see what else. Open cargo door. Guts. Time to move. I know, Mr. Turret Brothers. Defend his location.
Proximity sensor reset.
And I will see you guys in the next episode when I'm entering the power plant.